And so welcome back to Virgin TV. Today we are taking you to a cross section of our river and the life of Virginia Brownson on holiday. She's a celebrity, yet she also works tirelessly in the kitchen. Okay, let's go and have a little conversation with her. Hello, Virginia. Nice to see you again after a long time. The fans have been waiting for you.
Hello, fans. Good morning and happy Sunday. Happy New Year. Wish you long life and best prosperity. Welcome back to Virgin TV. It has been a while. Today, I just take my time out to catch up fresh air. After a long stress in the kitchen, trying to see how I can dry our seafood. So I decided to take a stroll to our oceans that God has blessed us with. As you can see, all our boats are being packed. You know, for some time now, we have been, you know, running. Based on how the new government have decided to take our land and I want to beckon with the government of Nigeria to help us look into the case of unknown government firstly taking our engine boat from Afishamin. If you are working in a aquatic area, you understand what I'm talking about. Afishamin are going through a lot in the high sea. You can see our boats have been packed. For some months now, our fishermen could not step out to go for fishing because of the unknown government threatening to kill them and possibly taking their boats from them. Please and please, I want you all to join hands with me, please, with our government to ensure our safety and that of our fishermen. Because our fishermen can't stop going to the sea. If they stop going to sea, how are we going to get our seafood, which is very vital in human body? My friends, please help me. Subscribe, share, and comment. Stay tuned.